This man is the original beast from Beauty and the Beast. His name was Petrus, and he was born with a genetic disease that caused excessive hair growth. Because of this, Petrus was considered subhuman. He was given a wife, but only to see if his children would have the same disease, and most of them did. Petrus's life was unfortunate, and it was reimagined into a completely different story.